Hello everyone, Steven Weinberg here from CigarTube.tv. We're here with Luis Falto from Falto Cigars. He's going to tell us a little bit about his cigar and blend, so go ahead, Luis.
Thanks, Steve. What I have is a brand of cigars that are 14 different blends of tobacco, and each blend comes in just one size. To me, that size is the preferred size that actually complements the blend that I make. I've been making cigars for 16 years now. I choose all the different blends, like I said before, and it's made in the Dominican Republic. I use tobaccos from Nicaragua, Dominican Republic, Brazil, Ecuador, Cameroon, but every cigar is completely different.
So your cigar ranges in flavors and body. You got a mild, medium, full.
I always say that I have a cigar for everybody.
Okay.
So if you like a full-bodied cigar, I have something like that. You have a medium-bodied cigar, also. Normally I don't make mild cigars because it seems that a very mild cigar is too boring. Cigar has to be complex, it has to evolve throughout the smoke. So I rather make it like a full, medium, medium to full, in that flavor profiles.
Gotcha. You're based out of Puerto Rico, correct?
My office is in Puerto Rico. I'm Puerto Rican, but I've been making cigars in the Dominican Republic, in La Aurora factory, for 16 years now.
But tell us a little bit about your lounge, right? It's a private lounge.
I have a private lounge in Puerto Rico. It's actually called the Tobacco Studio, where I have my aging rooms. I have a lounge where you can actually enjoy with a flat screen TV. I have also a tasting room where you can actually sit down, taste different beers, with different liqueurs, with different cigars. It's by appointment only, actually.
So if somebody's down in Puerto Rico,
they have to give me a call. They give me a call and we set out an appointment and they can come over. If you don't know about cigars, I can actually teach you. That's why I call it Tobacco Studio.
Excellent.
So if you don't know anything about cigars, you give me a call. You know, I show you the different blends of cigars.
Well, let's get your contact information. So if any of the viewers are visiting Puerto Rico, they could call you and come down to your
My studio. Telephone number is 787-433-4755. At your service, just give me a call, you know, and stop by.
Excellent.
And we can enjoy, have a good time and watch a couple of videos about cigars and talk about cigars.
Great.
And perhaps learn a little bit.
All right, Luis, I appreciate you taking the time.
Yeah,
and good
thank
luck.
You very much.
Good to see you here.
Thank you.
Take care.